Remember, you can pop your wingsuit on anytime, anywhere out here. All you need is a spot that looks primed for a good jump. Smooth sailing. Now, pull your parachute board and land on that area we scouted earlier. We're diving straight into a snowboarding session once you're on the ground, because I want to see how quickly you can move between disciplines, which is something you'll be doing a lot of out here. All right, let's see what you got. Smooth as butter. Now, let's swing by base camp. Take a look at your map. Next to a peak called Tête du Danay. Shouldn't be too hard to find. Base camps are essential out here, so use them to explore surrounding areas and discover new lines. Welcome to our base camp. I chose here. Most central peaks in the Arave. Just take a look around and see what I mean. All right, I scouted a cool place nearby a little earlier, so let's make our way over there. There's a lot of places like this out here, but we need to search for the best possible location to reach them. Time to break out your binoculars so we can get a better look at that drop zone over that way. They're perfect for spotting new lines and drop zones, so exploring different areas. And there's a snow park nearby. Feel like brushing up on those tricks?
And that's you. Out here, you need to be creative. So go for the big tricks.
You can do it any way you want, but no matter what, and open new lines. Take risks, go for the stylish rides, and aim for the big feats in the air. You'll find yourself in some epic spots here in the mountains. But you better be ready, because that place is...
The Alps, wide open European territory where Mont Blanc is the king. Your objective is to level up to... Let's have a look at some of the regions of the map. Different types of challenges scattered in all regions. You will unlock more activities.
Ruins and forests, and a big name in action sports, so you're guaranteed folk from all over the world are going to see them. Partnered you up with one of their own. I went up there to check the route, and it's loaded with some fascinating spots, so just have fun with it. Especially when you're coming down through the old ruins and forest.
I am Arivi, and these are my stories. Shall we begin? I am from beautiful ancient Rome, but all you have to do...
More gigs for you while...
Could be someplace. Well, I'll be damned. What a superb location to set out from.
Ooh,
the history books.
It's a free ride event that's going to take you through a village, but if you want to come out on...
Mouse, isn't it? This beast dwarfs anything you've ever tackled before, and it's extreme as it gets, but don't let it scare you, because that's what it wants.